Anger and hate are supreme.
Oh, jeez. He's got me. Just keep spinning. Okay, I guess I can't hit him here. I just need to keep moving. Ow. Fight is really difficult.
Yeah, this is it. Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, take this.
Go.
Quick, out of my way.
Is that all you got?
Take him out.
I'll take him.
You're gonna lose it all. Riku arms up. Yeah. It's over.
Why don't you vanish? Why don't you vanish?
Take him out! There we go again.
Sora!
Be gone!
Ow. No. Stop that!
Be gone!
Jeez. That little doppelganger is annoying.
Is that all you got?
That's it.
It's getting pretty close.
We shall go together.
Not again. More health bar.
We shall go together.
Just gonna use this as a chance to restore some MP. Perfect.
No
such a fool.
Oh. Reflect! This is ridiculous! My finger is gonna fall off! Oh shit, it's saying press triangle. Game lied to me. Alright guys, I think we finally defeated Zimnus.
We did it!
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
Oh.
Sora, I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really? Hmm.
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku.
If the world is made of light and darkness, will be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. least the waves sound the same. What I said back there about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Hmm. Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
We're back.
You're home.
Alright guys, that was the end of Kingdom Hearts 2. I hope you enjoyed this extra special walkthrough of one of my favorite games from my childhood. I really love that final level, the end of the world. It is such a cool level, and that final boss fight is so intense. But I want to know what you guys think. What is your favorite moment or favorite level of Kingdom Hearts, and why? I'm going to let it run through the credits, just to let it run through and see if there was anything at the end. I can't remember if there was. I think you only unlock the stuff after the credits if you did all of the Jiminy Journal stuff, as well as a couple of other things. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.
nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?